Hi, this is Julia May Wong from Pasadena Media, and here's your news update. Four Pasadena women have come together recently to form Buy the Block SGV, an organization aimed at eliminating wealth equities within the Black community. The group is utilizing crowdfunding to source investors for the purchase of real estate throughout the San Gabriel Valley. The idea was spurred by a viral video of a Pasadena laundromat owner harassing a woman for the Black Lives Matter sign on her car. Jacqueline Kuykendall is one of the four founders of Buy the Block SGV. As a working realtor, she believes that more Black community members need to invest in property. The group is hoping to give individuals an opportunity to invest in themselves while building generational wealth for their families. They believe that real estate investing will also serve to strengthen the Black community. Says Kuykendall, "We want to be able to be in the community and impact the community by being business owners." The group looks to purchase a $1.5 million multi-unit property by the year's end. Shareholders will receive earnings each quarter. For more information about Buy the Block SGV, go to buytheblocksgv.com. Thank you for clicking into Pasadena Media News.